you come to somewhere like Harlem where the majority of kids, you know, come here and this is their life. You know, coming out playing soccer is so important for them. And I think that to have something like this here is incredible for the kids of Harlem.
It gives them hope, especially for the ones that are good or even the ones that aren't good. It shows that, you know, if you work at something hard enough, you can succeed in it. And I think it's definitely a way out for a lot of them, and now they're going to take it seriously because they see that it's possible to make it.
FC Harlem creates safe after-school opportunities for neighborhood girls and boys that takes them off the streets and brings them into an environment that can be life-changing.
We use the sport of soccer to empower the community, develop families, and provide opportunities for youth. So what we're really looking at is not so much developing elite players, even though when we have really good talent, we're providing opportunities for them to go to the highest level. We're using soccer as really teaching life skills.
It keeps us out of trouble, makes that fun to endure. It's something we enjoy to do, play soccer all the time.
You get to learn all the stuff, you get to go places, and like work with your teammates very well. You become one big happy soccer family.
Programs like FC Harlem aren't unique here in the United States. In fact, they can be found all across America as soccer makes strides into the inner cities in hopes of developing the next David Beckham.
The inner cities is where you can find some great players and great young talent because, you know, the kids haven't got what other people and other kids have got around different places have become.